Example number 7. Determine the equation of a circle centered at 1, 2 with a radius 4. Use the distance formula. Again, the statement says that you have to determine the equation of the circle which is centered at 1, 2 with a radius 4. But this time you're going to use the distance formula. You have to use the distance formula. Don't use the direct equation of the circle. Use the distance formula. It is centered at 0, so my h is 1 and my k is 2 and my r is 4. It is the radius. From the formula of the distance, which is d equals to under root x sub 2 minus x sub 1 to the whole square plus y sub 2 minus y sub 1 to the whole square. This is the distance formula. My x sub 1 is h, my y sub 1 is k. So plugging x sub 1 equals to 1 and y sub 1 equals to 2. Therefore, I will have 4 equals to under root x minus 1 to the whole square plus y minus 2 to the whole square. Remember, this distance is the radius. It is the formula which we use from the center of the circle up to the border of the circle. So from the center of the circle up to the border of the circle is the radius. The distance from the center of the circle up to the border will be the radius. Therefore, the distance will be r. What is the radius? R is 4, so just plug in d equals to 4 here. And if you go back to the distance formula that we have done, my h is 1, x sub 1 is actually h, and y sub 1 is 2. But let me walk you through back and recap it again. Here, as I said, distance is from here up to here, which is the radius actually. So d equals to r. X sub 2 is my x, and x sub 1 is my h. So just plug in x sub 1 equals to h. Y sub 2 is y, and y sub 1 is k. Just plug in y sub 1 equals to k. That's why I plug in x sub 1 equals to 1, which is my h, and y sub 1 equals to 2, which is my k. Now I'm going to take square on both the sides to have 4 square equals to under root x minus 1 to the whole square plus y minus 2 to the whole square to the whole 2. This root will cancel with the 2. So I will left only with 16 equals to x minus 1 to the whole square plus y minus k to the whole square. As I said, this root will cancel with the 2 because root equals to 1 over 2. So 1 over 2 times 2, 2 will cancel with the 2. You will left only with 1. Therefore, this root will cancel. And you will left only with this inside part. But as I said, I took the square on both the sides. So 4 to the 2 will be 16. So here is the final equation of the circle. That is your objective, to determine only the equation of a circle, nothing more than this. But let me show you graphically here. The center of the circle is here, which is 1, 2, with a radius 4. The statement said that the circle is centered at 1, 2. So 1 is the x value, which is my h, positive 1, 1. And positive 2 along y-axis, which is my k, 1, 2. So it is 1 along x-axis and positive 2 along y-axis here. This is going to be the center, 1, 2. This is the center of the circle. With the radius 4, the distance from the center up to the border of the circle is 4. R equals to 4 here. That is how this equation of the circle looks like graphically, where the border point is x, y. The question says that the circle is centered at 1, 2. My h is 1, which is my x value, 1. Positive 1. My y value is 2, positive 2, which is my k, 1, 2. 1 along x-axis and positive 2 along y-axis. This is going to be the center of the circle, 1, 2, with the radius 4, because the radius of the circle is 4 here. The distance from here up to here, which is d, is actually r, which is the radius, 4. Just plug in r equals to 4 here. Everywhere from the center up to the border, it is 4 points away, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 points. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 points. Everywhere you can take any point on the border of the circle, it will be 4 points away from the center of the circle. But when you look to this point x, y, my x sub 2 is x. X sub 2 is x here. I plug in x sub 2 equals to x. This is my x sub 2. And my y sub 2 is y. Plug in y sub 2 equals to y. As I said, x sub 1 is 1. And y sub 1 is 2. which are the values of h comma k. That's how this equation looks like graphically.